little Chico Pitbull checking in.
My name is Randolph Everett. I'm part of the United World Hazard Beach Fund. Trying to make our way to Hazard Beach. We have Dan, Christopher Macaluso, Mark Revellini, who happens to be our local racist. Local racist, say hi.
Yeah, man,
shut the fuck up. Take it out.
Joseph Benny.
It's gonna take 30 minutes, bro.
30 minutes to get to Hazard Beach.
That's what it takes.
Holy fuck. Yeah. Introducing Mr. Flames.
I'm so damn hot. Oh, it's about 3:50. Sunday afternoon, going to Hazard Beach. Let's see what Tom has to say. 4.6 miles driven already. Only a few left until tea time. Following behind us, we have the second squad. Oh, we lost him.
The squadron.
Squadron has been lost. He's too slow.
Hagging money like a motherfucker. She's the bitch, but I see. I got everything. You got nothing. But you ain't got nothing on me.
Ah, Fort Lee. Approximately 5 minutes from Hazard Beach. We have Mock. Behind us are comrades. Christopher Macaluso and Daniel Mertz. He's giving us the finger, it looks like, but he thinks he's some sort of tough guy.
With a leto penis.
With a leto penis. What did he say about Ario?
What?
Hazard Beach, if you will. Can't wait to go down and get a swim, eh? Nice swim right in Hazard Beach.
There's no copper chilling.
There's no copper, just a scary dark road. Ah, Hazard Beach. Beautiful. A marvelous beach. Mark, what do you have to say?
Where am I gonna put my dick on the rock?
What do you have to say about finally finding Hazard Beach? I mean, I know it's been a dream of yours since you were three.
It's fucking awesome. Just what I expected.
So crazy. Oh my god.
Do another.
When the pimp's in the crib, man. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Hazard Beach is a thing.
Walk it like it's hot. Walk it like it's hot.
Hands didn't even go in.
Walk it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Don and I'm on the best.
Oh, my God.
I'm a nice dude.
What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did. What you say?
No, I don't know if I can lift this. I'm gonna hurt myself.
That it's all for the best. What you say? That you only meant well.
I don't know what your money right, but a nigga like me got.
Listen up, hustlers. I treat them bricks like the wheel of fortune. Spin it, that's why I'm rich.
DJ Whiteout.
I should have been in softball, but I'm numero uno, trick draw four. Hey, I wave at the haters. They know it's me, I be wearing all the lasers. Shake down, we paper touch. Ever since I came home and escaped the cuffs. Cafe, serving the east to the west.
What else?
Got them on E like Ryan Seacrest.